Okay, so we want to find f plus g evaluated at x. So we can rewrite this as f evaluated at 3 plus g evaluated at 3.